Showbiz News.
Now, Kenyan blogger and YouTuber Xtiandela has denied that he received 20,000 Kenyan shillings from gospel musician Ringtone Apoko. This is after Ringtone Apoko posted a video claiming that he sent Xtiandela 20,000 Kenyan shillings out of 100,000 as per agreement to make him famous.
So basically, then baada ya kunipigia, mimi then nikaamua, I'll pull down the video. Akaniambia juu nimechachisha kwa kufanya venye nimepost. Akaniambia this show tonight is going to be the biggest show ashawahi fanya kwa live. So mimi nikamwambia so long as haitanichange image kwa sababu huyo msichana simjui, and the truth is hata yeye mwenyewe akaniambia anajua msichana anadanganya. So then Ndela akaniambia nimpatie 100,000. Nikamwambia kwa sababu tumeanza na wrong footing, mimi nitampea 20 kwanza. Alafu akideliver nione ameniweka mzuri, you know, hivyo nitampatia the balance. So then Ndela tukasikilizana, find out ako kama msichana what she knows about us celebs. Ndela, mimi usiniitishe pesa yoyote. Na so Ndela amekuwa from yesterday akinitumia ma text messages, oh I need this balance, oh what sijui nini.
Ndela denied everything in an Insta story post that read like this, and I quote, "Apoko is such a fool, so I called you to tell you that I can make you famous if you give me 20k. Me in my right mind, wewe na uchoyo wako, hata huwa hulipi your workers. You can't even send 500 bob to your baby mama, but miraculously, you have 20k to send me, gatho. Ebu pull up M-Pesa transaction screenshot. You people thought Shakira was the mad one, but wa Apoko, you need mentor help. Do you know it's very simple to prove that I called you too? Bring the screenshot of the call with my number. Bring screenshot of any chat I've ever had with you. Stop lying for clout. The main thing you should address is not even Shakira. Stop trying to turn things around. Tell us, one, why did you steal money from school kids in the name of t-shirts, CDs and talent mentorship? Two, why did you steal the house of a dead person in Runda? 3. Why do you not support your child and baby mama with all this money you claim to have? And 4. Are you truly saved? Don't push me to say why you are blacklisted from stepping foot at State House and why all politicians deserted you and KT. Answer my question like a true man without beating around the bush. Acha Upoko and KT. Face me too if you have balls. Come live face to face and say all that nonsense with Pluv and KT. Let the drama continue. Do not forget to like this video, share and subscribe. And I'll be back with more news, gossips and rumors.